Hi, dear. Whoever you are, I wish I knew your name. I wish I had seen your face. It makes me sad that when you read this letter, I will probably be gone.
Please, know that I am eternally thankful you were there for me during this very difficult time. Your beautiful music kept me going, like a light shining into my heart. You must be so young and beautiful like I was once. You see, my husband Andrew died of COVID a few months ago. He broke my heart for leaving me behind. He was everything, everything to me. I will soon see him again. I will. Maybe on our anniversary, to surprise him. Gratefully, Betty, your neighbor.